Why is Niju so against moving the clan? What is he afraid of?
Niju is not a coward. He is not afraid to die. But he is afraid of change. He would rather face starvation than leave the land he believes is ours. This world through which we wander is wonderful and strange. The only truth we can really know is that everything will change.
Like the rain that fills the ocean, like the storm that shakes the pine,
we are all a part of the grand design.
This has been our home forever. This is where the clan belongs.
We were born beside this river, and we filled the night with songs. We must fight for what belongs to us. What is yours and what is mine?
We are all the masters of our own design.
The land of war belongs to us, and the eagle owns the sky.
Around us, brothers to all we see.
Hey-ya, hey-ya, hey-ya. Hey-ya, hey-ya, hey-ya.
We are wolves. We take what we need
to stay alive and free.
The one thing we will surely learn as we walk the path of time, no one can ever.
We are wolves, the masters of.
We are all.